gassed at 11 p.m. and somehow they could not tip over. Our tech officials right there on the spot. They'll make sure that Ryan is okay and out of the truck. He's out now. He'll pop that helmet up. We'll try to get a word from Ryan in just a moment.